our team, Public Insanity, we have Julia and Lauren as Lara and Jasmine from Pokemon SoulSilver. Give them a round of applause, guys. Come on.
Thank you for your help at the lighthouse, but this is different. Please allow me to introduce myself. I am Jasmine, a gym leader. I use the steel type. Do you know about the steel type? They are very hard, cold, sharp, and really strong. Go Magnemite! Go Hoppet! Thunderbolt! Hoppet, switch out! Come back! Go Cyndaquil! Ember! Go Steelix! Ember! Sunny Day! Ember! Properly tempered steel won't be made rusty by things like this. Rock Throw! I confer upon you this badge.
For Blair and Tegan as Shiva and Summoner Yuna from Final Fantasy X. Give a round of applause, guys!
Please, I need your help. I don't know if you can understand me, but if you can, please, listen to me. My name is Yuna, and I'm going to defeat Sin. But I need your help if I'm going to succeed. I have so many friends around me, doing everything they can to support me, but I don't know if it's going to be enough. I need all the help I can get. I don't know if I'll be able to do it. I have so many doubts, and I don't want to die. But if I don't, then every person in Spira will be in danger, and I can't allow that to happen. Please, I have to save everyone. I can't do it alone. Will you fight with me? Together, we will defeat Sin.
Next up, we have Kyle, cosplaying as Unit 01 from Neon Genesis Evangelion. Give a big round of applause, guys! round of applause for Ettelle cosplaying as Saber Alter from Fate Stay Night. Round of applause, guys, give it up!
It was as though time had stilled when she was summoned before me, the knight called Saber. Back then, I was ignorant of the fact she was once a great king, here now with a great wish held within her heart. We made a pact together to fight side by side in a great magical war. The prize? A holy relic with the power to grant wishes that was fought for by mortals and legendary heroes alike. But instead of wishes, she was consumed by the Grail's darkness. No words can truly express my regret, my remorse at failing to protect her. Since that day, she was lost. Please, forgive me, Saber. Can it truly be Saber?
Emiya Shearer.
I thought about that day with every waking moment, convinced you were lost forever. Please, let's return home together so we can restore everything to how it was.
I will not be joining you. I realize now that my thoughts were clouded by foolish ideals. There is no glory in being a hero.
What happened to your wish of saving your country and people? Doesn't that matter anymore?
It seems we will not see eye to eye on this matter. You should leave. Now.
I refuse to leave. Without you.
Your misguided morals will be your demise. Leave me no choice. Listen now. I will not hold back.
Up next, we have Mad Prince Cosplay, cosplaying as Jellal Fernandes from Fairy Tale. Give him a round of applause, guys!
Hey, Jellal, it's nice to spend some time together.
Yes, Erza. It is good to see you again.
In celebration, I'm going to bake a cake for us to share.
Now, there's no need to...
I insist. You wait just right there.
It is truly great to have an opportunity like this. At long last, I feel like I can be alone with Erza. Entirely free of guilt.
It's ready, Jellal. So, tell me, how does it taste?
It tastes like raw fish.
Well, Jellal?
Ah, crap, not again. Last time Melody interfered like this, her and Ult here were trying to stop me from showing off. What is the problem now? Melody couldn't be jealous, could she?
Jellal?
Wait, no, Ursa, it wasn't.
Next, we have Midori Emerald cosplaying as Homulilly, full release from Puella, Magica, Madoka Rebellion. Give her a big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Madoka, 一緒に来て. 彼と戦うの. 二人ならできるわ. Madoka, 一緒に来てくれるの?
後悔はしてないのね。
そうね。 でも 戻れない。 いいえ。 戻られない今は。 今動き出す。 胸の奥で。 ルールに縛られ生きたけど。 自分の心に嘘をつかずに大空高く 飛び立つ今誰にも止められない自由を取り戻すのよ恐れはしない誰が決めても限界なんて変えてみせるわこのような闇よ例え全て失ったとしても信じて道を進むのよ誰にも止められない自由を取り戻すのそれはしないわごめんいつも私たち喧嘩ばかりしていた素直になれなかったの今は懐かしい思い出いつまでも忘れないあなたをあなたをずっと誰にも止められない自由を取り戻すの恐れはしないわ
So, without further ado, I will be announcing third place first. The entry which won third place, which will be handed over by Jill, is Midori Emerald as Homulilly. Round of applause, everyone. Can you grab your certificate there? There you go. Second place, which will be handed out by Sierra, who was a previous winner of the MNCC a couple of years ago.It goes to Team Scissor Sisters. And last but not least, first place, which will give them entry into the finals of the MNCC, which will be happening at Brisnova later this year. They will have flights and an accommodation fully paid for. That goes to Ett as Saber.Congratulations.